now I can have my drip done at home. We have got it all posted down from London, and my GP is coming out to administer it. There's blood all over my arm under this plaster, because apparently once you've had a cannula a few times, your veins get stronger, so you bleed more, which isn't ideal, but it's a lot better than travelling all the way up to London. Hi everyone, so it's Christmas Eve, it's lunchtime, and I haven't actually managed to get out of bed yet. I managed to have some breakfast, and then I had a seizure, which I had to be brought out of with my new lorazepam tablets. They dissolve under my tongue and then bring me out of the seizure, so I feel beat up and really, really rough. So I'm probably gonna spend most of the day in bed today, just resting, and hopefully I'll be a little bit better for tomorrow. I'll keep you updated. Trip to the beach.
Better have a good home when I'm old.
Hi everyone, it's New Year's Day and I've got flu. Anybody with a chronic illness or suppressed immune system will relate that just a normal cold just completely wipes you out. So having flu, which has wiped out people in my family that don't get ill, is completely killing me. I'm in so much pain. My muscles are spasming. My nerves are on fire and shooting and starving. It hurts so much. Head feels like it's gonna explode. So much pressure in it. I can't move without crying. I can't walk. I'm having to get carried just to the bathroom and back to bed. I'm coughing loads, which really, really hurts. And it's really hard to breathe. Not really the nicest, but I just thought I'd show you guys what living with a chronic illness is like when you have extra added on top of that really you could do without. So yeah, bye. I've also been screaming in pain. I didn't sleep last night, I was up all night crying. So much pain. It's ridiculous. And then, this afternoon, I had a seizure. I was kind of awake-ish, I couldn't talk or move, so much pain. Screaming out, crying, and trying to catch my breath. It's really not nice. So yeah, I had lorazepam to bring me out of that seizure. Taken ibuprofen, paracetamol, and fluy stuff on top of all my other meds, just to hopefully get rid of this thing.